This is a 2009 Toyota 4-cylinder 1.8 liter, and we're looking in the inspection mirror at the oil pressure switch and watching oil leak out of the switch. It's coming off the bottom. Trying to hold the mirror, the cell phone, and it's in a light to look at this. But I think I've captured it there. You can see it dripping from the side view and the end view. So we found root cause. It's a 24 millimeter wrench flat on this thing. Here it is.